guys, what's up? It's BossHog20. How you guys doing today? So today, I'll be gathering some. This is gonna be a pain to get all my animals here. What the heck? Okay. Sorry, keep it in the mic. You dork. Smoky. Oh yes, I did get a new turtle. And I want you guys to rename them. I want you guys to name them. What should be their name? This bright red dinosaur. Excuse me. So what should I name this dinosaur? The bright red tortoise. Dude, get up. Okay, we're gonna take Bob out. We're gonna destroy some rocks. Oh my eyeball. Oh yeah, I did get a new dinosaur. Level 180 raptor. I mean 194, sorry. He's in there. What? Let's head over to this area that I want to move to. This is so much fun. I did not know I could do that. I want to kill this Triceratops. Ah, oh, that's awesome. Home this way. Okay, I need to make a whole bunch of behemoth gates and everything. First, let's get this stone demolished. Yeah, I'll get one of my Brontos to get some of the stuff here. Okay, and I know I wanted Mr. Numbskull to help, but he's busy doing work. He's being a grown-up. clear out this whole area. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh, first I need to make a... Okay, I need to find more wood. Aha. Here we go. That. There we go. Come on, Bob. Bob's like, you just made me move from there to here. Bob. I just need fiber. Oh, I got fiber. Really? Oh. Should have been more prepared. Excuse me. Sorry, I got a Harry Potter song stuck in my head. Okay, let's just, it'll be under wood. Storage, here. Sweet. Oh, fudge. Yeah, this is a big enough area. That'd be enough. This will just be where all my stuff is. I just need this. Shotguns. let's do some of this. Boom. Do. Dang, I missed. There we go. I'm thinking this is where the... I really don't know yet. It's kind of hard now. Well, I'll put a behemoth gate right there. Kind of block it off. Gonna be a lot of stuff. Dang it. Area's almost clear. Oh, I thought that was a big rock. Seems like I'll have to put a behemoth gate over here. Okay, let's heal. I'm gonna get this done and I will see you guys later. Yo guys, I'm back again for another weird video of another part. And today we are going to go get Jeff. I finished all the stone stuff, so I'm gonna get not Jeff, I keep calling him Jeff. I might get Edward or Candy, my Therizine sources, to get wood. Because they're good at it. Or my beaver, but I also need thatch too. Let me see. Someone's munching back there. Need wood. Oh, it's under stone. What do I need? Oh, just stone and thatch. I already got the stone, so I'm gonna be getting Oh. Following me. Alright. I want to get candy leveled up. Come on. Oh. Yoo-hoo. I see dinosaurs' feet everywhere. Alright, what we're gonna do. Ah! Oh. I hate it when they do that. I thought she was gonna grab me or something. Get the crap out of me. Alright, what we're gonna do, we're gonna go to the redwoods. Get a whole bunch of wood. And thatch. Head over back to the wherever I'm moving to in this game. Alright, let's see what you got. Okay, just drop that. There you go, there's some food. Why are you so heavy? Oh, it's all this stuff I have on me. Very fast, like Edward. I tried to name Ed after Edward Scissorhands because that's what he looks like. Alright. Let's start getting some thatch. I mean, fiber, I think that's enough. Yeah, we need to work on your stamina. And weight. Oh my. Definitely weight and stamina. Nothing attack me. I'm a Therizinosaurus. I'll scratch you. Let's just get you leveled up, though. Oh my goodness. Let me drop these, because I got plenty of them. What gets you leveled up then? Is killing dinosaurs what levels you up? Because there's not that many dinosaurs here. Oh. That's a floating rock. How interesting. This gives you levels up. Oh. I have an idea. Why don't I just go over here and kill some raptors? Dang, that weight hits you. It's just all when we're trying to lose weight. Just comes right back. I know, Otter. Scorpion! Ooh, killing stuff does give you a level up. Up here, you want to kill. Bring it. Ah. Holy crap, it does. Keepy. I want to kill something else. Oh, cool. Ooh, where are the hyenodons? Ow! Dead gummit. The wood just hits you. Ah, I killed you. Kill some bees. Can I? No. Carbird I kill. Yay. Parasaurotherium. I kill you! Well, this one might... I'm gonna go in the swamp and kill some stuff now. I might need to get Ed. I think Ed would be perfect instead of Candy. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please give it a thumbs up, like, subscribe. Ooh. Yeah, like, subscribe, and hope you guys enjoyed. Oh, I already got it. Never mind. Hope you guys enjoyed my weirdness. But smile, be happy. Always trust in yourself. Don't do stupid stuff.